extradited to Sweden. That does it for the broadcast. And we have this latest news. We have reports that the boat Tahrir, part of the Freedom Waves to Gaza flotilla, has left a port in eastern Mediterranean heading to international waters within a few hours. That does it for our show. I'm Amy Goodman. Thanks so much for joining us.